In this question, we see that every time Carol swims three lengths, Sandra swims four. But Carol swims 36 lengths, which means she's done 12 lots of three lengths. So therefore, Sandra does 12 lots of four lengths, which is 48 lengths. However, each length was 25 metres. So altogether, Sandra swims 48 times 25 metres, which is 12 times 4 times 25. And 4 times 25 is 100. So altogether, Sandra swims 1,200 metres. And the option is D.